This is the easiest 4 ingredients whole wheat bread with no sugar, no oil and no kneading required. Mix together flour, yeast, salt, add water and completely incorporate it. Let it rest for 2 hours or until it doubles in size. Transfer to a greased tin and let it rest for 30 minutes, then bake and enjoy.